Hi everybody, what's going on? This is Dawn, and I just want to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's. I hope all my sisters out there that's on TikTok doing this train, let's keep it up, ladies, because of course it wouldn't be great without us. Okay, so I just wanted to clock in with y'all, Merry Christmas, and see how everybody is doing. Of course, I'm blessed, as you see what my shirt say. I'm blessed today, and I hope you're blessed today. As sisters, we need to stick up for each other, rock with each other, all right? Support each other, love each other. This is the season of love. So trust me, if you don't have love in your heart just before Christmas, something is wrong. And whatever it is, fix it, ladies. Fix it. You know what it is. All right? You know what it is. And everybody needs to just be accountable for your actions and what you do to others. Because in the long run, it will come back to you. Karma comes back to you. All right? So when you decide today to do something wrong when you know you should do something right, trust me, it will come back. So, you know, this is a more serious Dawn, all right? A lot of times I get on TikTok and I'm joking and I'm playing, but it's not a game. Life is too short. Tomorrow is not guaranteed to you. And with that being said, count your blessings. Count your blessings. And know that you ain't getting away with nothing. Because God sees you. He has the final word. And trust what I say. When he called you home, you better be ready to go. There's no packing, there's no warning. He just comes for you. Alright? So, on a serious note, I know somebody out there today had to hear this. And this is why I'm saying it to you. Y'all enjoy your Christmas holidays as I will enjoy mine. Love and blessings. Peace be with you. It's Brooklyn Dawn, and I'm out. Enjoy your Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. With love. Because that's all I have to give. Bye.